was bubble blowing as an 8-year-old.
Here we go.
I found a double bubble.